Well, when we're first born, we have tons of collagen and elastin in our skin. We have a lot more water, we're hydrated. And then, of course, as time goes on, our diets aren't very good, we're exposed to toxins, exposed to sun damage, and all these things play a factor in how our skin looks. When you think about, can I slow the aging process of the skin? My brain always goes to, absolutely you can. I'm in my 50s. You notice at that age that your skin starts to sag a little bit. It's not as tight as it once was. The difference between a raisin and a grape is moisture. And it's the same thing with your skin. I have been formulating things for about 10 years now. I formulated things from supplements that you would take internally, as well as lotions. I have a passion to touch people's lives. I want to change people's courses like I've changed my own. And I want to empower people to know that you can do this. You can make these changes. It's interesting. I always think, you know, when my husband and I go to the beach, we always notice how after we leave, our hair and our skin just feel so much better. The ocean has so many natural ingredients that are very beneficial to us. BeautyStrips system consists of course, our kelp mask that is proprietary. We have an exclusive on it. It's loaded with minerals, it's loaded with vitamins, it's loaded with amino acids, it's loaded with a lot of nutrients that's really good for us. I think one of the things I like about kelp so much is its ability to help remove impurities from your body, especially your skin. It helps to calm skin, soothe it. It's a wonderful thing that you can use. It's designed for soothing, lifting, and tightening the skin. Then we have our serum that, again, proprietary ingredients. The only place you can find it is here, and you're going to use that daily. We're also using peptides, and there's a lot of research and studies to support peptides and how they help to tighten, to reduce the appearance of wrinkles, to plump the skin, to add, you know, increase moisture in the skin. And so we're using those also. We're also using a stabilized form of vitamin C, and there's tons of research showing how important vitamin C is to the skin, helping to protect as far as antioxidants and things like that. Hyaluronic acid is really important for the skin. Again, it's a known ingredient that you want in your skincare as far as helping to reduce the appearance of wrinkles. Whenever you come out with a product, you need to do case studies. It's always important to do case studies where and when you can, and especially when you're talking about a skincare product. Once we finalized the formula, I immediately started some case studies, and what I saw in 3 to 4 weeks was literally remarkable. Everyone I've given it to so far is like, oh my gosh, I love this stuff. And even when you look at our serum, it has the consistency and it has this look like liquid pearls. This product is amazing. When you put it on your skin, it feels amazing. It absorbs really well. It keeps your skin hydrated. You know, it's been really fun to see people's outcome as they're using it. They love it.
Coming from Asia, the mask is not a new thing. But a mask made out of a kelp, which I eat every day, and I believe the health benefit of a kelp, that's amazing to me.
So I think that the kelp mask is going to be loved by everybody all over the world.
And of course with our serum, with its cutting edge technology, cutting edge ingredients.
This business model is so unique. I've never seen anything quite like this. In fact, being able to ship a product, a personal care product, a facial product, a skincare product, in an envelope the size of a greeting card, I mean, that's unbelievable. And I think that we're a category creator.
We all want to feel good. We all want to look good. I think that's everybody's wish around the world. Doesn't matter what cultural, what background, what language you speak, I think we all have the same goal. Feeling warm, feeling loved, feeling confident within ourselves, within our own beauty.